So we're on the forward bow of the Bally, and one thing that I wanted to show you is the generator location. The generator itself is in its own sound shield right up here with easy access, easy setup, so you can maintain the generator with ease. Lots of additional stowage space right next to the generator. And what I also like is you have a visual on where all of your chain from your anchor is stowed. So on the port side of the forward cockpit area is an additional stowage area, and this is where you could put a washer and dryer or just have lots of extra space for stowage. This stowage area actually encompasses underneath this seating area as well, but you can see our large propane locker that's dedicated right here. We have our water pump access as well too, but lots and lots of additional stowage.